Jess Altieri, CEO and wine lifestyle host of Wine Channel TV, and welcome to another Wine with Mariano's lifestyle event. You know, wine alone is great, but wine paired up with flowers, food, and fashion is even better. So today I'm joined by one of the top celebrity fashion stylists, James Townsend, to see what's hot for the summer. James, great to see you.
Great to see you as well. Thanks for having me.
Of course. So I fell in love with you, James, when I first met you at BCBG on Oak Street, right
Likewise.
Here in Chicago. And as I mentioned, wine is so much more than just wine and food. It's about the whole lifestyle. And
Absolutely.
I know you know what's hot for the summer, all the top trends.
Oh, absolutely. You know, like this summer is full of fun trends. We've got lots of prints, lots of patterns, color everywhere. It's all about maxis and minis this summer.
Maxis and minis. So maxi,
absolutely.
The longer dresses.
Maxi dresses with asymmetrical hemlines. And
right.
We also want maxi skirts as well. And bright colors paired with a striped jacket and toned down with like a nice solid colored tank.
I love it. And that's why I thought of you too, because I remember last fall, there's so many terms that are similar from wine and fashion. Like Bordeaux
yes.
was sort of in. And that's a wine, and that's also a fantastic color to wear.
Exactly, it's a beautiful red.
And it's always about, it's a lifestyle. I mean, if a girl's going out and you're wearing a nice pair of jeans and nice heels, that's maybe an everyday bottle of wine you pair up with it. But if you're dressing up to the nines, maybe you get a bottle of bubbly.
Exactly, a nice little bottle of sparkling or something that's got like just a little bit of fizz to it, you know, to elevate the look or in your mood as well.
That's what I was thinking. And so tonight is our Be a Wine Diva night. So I want to know, what is your perfect, in your mind, diva outfit for like a Friday night out? I'm going to grab my bottle of probably pink flirty Moscato from Bee Winery. And then what would be the perfect night out outfit, do you think, right now, going into summer?
Well, what I would like to do is take into like an exotic print, like a snakeskin or a croco print top, and tone it down with like a nice neutral colored printed skirt and a nice pop of color in the shoes, like a bright yellow or a beautiful red. And then just so like a nice neutral colored handbag or a metallic as well.
Fantastic. And where can people find out more information about you? Do you have a website online? Or
people can reach me through bcbg.com. They can also stop by the store on Oak Street if they have anything they would like me to help them find or any questions they would have regarding fashion.
Well, you know I'll be in there, and
exactly.
I'll bring you a bottle of bubbly as well.
Oh,
thanks,
please,
so
we'll
much,
share it.
James. Until next time, I'm just Jess reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.